Welcome to Best Car Fixes. This is Muhammad Harun Idris. Please subscribe, share and like. Today we have this Toyota Highlander. This car, after I close the door, you're gonna see that we have the triangle, we have slippery, we have airbag. And here also we say check SRS. Before I change any part, I will go here and do my diagnosis. How you're gonna start the diagnosis is just very simple. Go by VIN number, auto detect, and then the system also need an upgrade. Okay, Toyota Asian, and then let me turn the radio off. This is from 10 years ago. The car can give you a diagnostic information and dashboard. So you're gonna break down the car information here. Without this marquee, okay, 2010, we'll say yes. If you notice here, the airbag light is on. We don't know what it is, but one of the diagnosis symptoms is that we don't have no horn, you see? So it looks like the clutch spring have an issue. Also, when you turn it, you hear a noise, click, 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 you hear? It looks like the clutch spring, but we are going to be sure before we buy part or before we do anything, we have to see what code are they. So I'm gonna go and diagnose, and then I go to control unit. On control unit, I will check the slippery is something have to be done, maybe with the steering angle sensor or something that here. But let's go ahead and check the ABS first. And then from the ABS, we will have another idea, because also it is related to the clutch spring. You see, engine EV control malfunction EV. C1201, 0 point of wheel speed sensor abnormal, and then the steering angle sensor abnormal. Those are related to the steering angle sensor and the communication between it. It could be something is wrong here. So what we're gonna do is, because the information going to the ABS is going through the clutch spring. So we have this fort here. We're gonna keep it together, and then I'm gonna skip this, and then I will skip this too. I will go to airbag or SRS. Airbag is here. So I'm gonna click the airbag. I'm gonna try to say okay. Trouble code. Now we have here B1801. Driver side is skip circuit open. B1811. Driver side dual stage second step open. B, there's only two codes, but one of them history, current just now, and history. So B1801, B1811, they all related to, because the airbag, it have two connector or four wires, two connector for the stage one and two connector for stage two. Stage 1 and stage 2, driver D, skip, second stage. Even now, till now, it says second stage only. I don't see the first stage. But mostly the clutch spring is no good. So you have those codes here. What we're going to do is we have to start open the airbag control module. The airbag itself, not the control module, the airbag. We're gonna go inside here, release the steering column bolt, and then we're gonna move those covers, flip here. We're gonna drop this down, and we already have the clutch spring, we order it. Then we're gonna put it, clear those codes that you see here, and then we come back. Please subscribe, share, and like, and see you in another video. You're gonna be the second video is how to remove this and install it. And if you can remove this for Highlander, RAV4, Toyota Hilux, Land Cruiser, they all almost the same. I believe in here there is some screw to open it, and we go from there. Thank you.